Before you came round, my heart would never be much faster. Hey guys, good morning. It is currently 7 something. I had to get up. I have a chiropractor appointment, but today is my birthday on top of prom. So yeah, I'm really excited. My bedroom door is closed, and I didn't close it last night, so I know what that means. Every year, my family does, and we decorate our doors get decorated. So I'm gonna go see what that is and show you guys. So let's go do that. Hey guys, so I got changed, and I don't normally put on any makeup when I go to the chiropractor, so I don't have any makeup on. I just ate breakfast, which I just had like a smoothie, and then I took my anti-anxiety pill, so yeah, and I brushed my teeth, so that's all done. And I'm gonna get my socks and shoes on, and then I'm gonna drive to the chiropractor, so yeah. So we got Chick-fil-A. I already finished my meal, so yeah. So this is the final look that I have going on right now. I do not have my false eyelashes on or my mascara on because I'm going to Ulta at 2:30 to go get those on. It is currently like 1:20 something. I'm just going to probably, I don't know if I need to touch up anything. My highlighter is pretty popping. I feel like I might add a little bit more. I'm going to go eat as well and then brush my teeth and do lipstick. And then it will probably be time to go head out to Ulta. So, yeah. She got me this Too Faced Love Light Prismatic Highlighter. She got me a Sephora Purple Clay Mask, so I'm excited to use this, because if you guys don't know, I love face masks, so yeah. And she got me this Tarte High Performance Naturals Chrome Paint Shadow Pot. It's in the color Talk Yacht. So let's open it up because I have not got it yet. So this is what it looks like. Thing looks like. God, this is so pretty. Okay, and you guys know I love shimmer and gold and stuff. So it kind of like matches my eyeshadow that I currently am using for prom. But I love it. Yeah. Okay, so now I'm going to show you guys my my prom bag and what I'm putting in it. So this is my prom bag. I actually used it for homecoming last year, but it matches my dress this year and my shoes and everything. So that is the bag.
Where's my wallet?
Okay, so first thing that I'm putting in my bag is a portable charger. I charged this all night and today. And then actually I have this USB port that goes with it, but because I got this for my birthday. But one cool thing, I'm gonna show you that right here. One little cool thing about this that I like is it came with the part for the iPhone. So you just put it like this on here.
And then it's like
your iPhone charger. So then you can just plug this into here and charge your phone. So yeah. And it turns blue when it's like in use. So I'm gonna unplug it so you don't drain any. You still plug. There we go. But like you know when it's ready to be used.
Okay, turn off.
Nope, nothing's in there. Okay. So I'm just putting this in here and this is great for prom because it's like small and portable.
Next thing
is my lipstick that I have on. So this is the Beige Babe in matte 545. I don't know the brand. Maybelline. And I'm using this for after dinner, just in case if, like, when I drink water and stuff, my lipstick comes off. I'm putting my prom ticket in here. I'm going to try to cover up the school name. Yeah. But, so this year it was called, The Greatest Prom on Earth. So it was all about The Greatest Showman, movie, I'm guessing. So that's how our ticket was kind of like displayed. Okay, so I would recommend bringing money and a ID. My school, I have to have an ID. So I'm not going to show you guys the actual picture, but I have my school ID right here. And I can't bring my whole wallet because it like doesn't fit everything. So I'm just bringing that and my driver's license. So I have both of those things. And then I'm bringing like a little bit of extra cash for coat and shoe, just in case if I want to put my shoes up. I didn't do that for homecoming, but I might do that for prom. I don't know yet. So I'm just bringing some money for that. And then I just have two separate bags, one for my limo money and one for my dinner money, which I would say if you guys need to do that, I would say separate into bags. Do not like bring your wallet. I was gonna bring my wallet, but mine did not fit in my bag personally, so that's just my recommendation.
Okay,
and some other things that I'm putting in here is a Tide to Go stick, because since we're going to dinner and we're having Italian food, just in case if anybody needs this. Yeah, I'm sorry, it's kind of how I am. A small thing of perfume. I just have a sample of the Daisy Marc Jacobs perfume. So I'm going to be using that to put in here.
And then
for me, since I have braces, or for anybody really if they want to, I'm bringing a toothbrush and toothpaste.
Because
after dinner, if you want to freshen up.
Bring a small thing of mascara.
So I'm just bringing my travel size Too Faced Better Than Flex mascara. So I'm just putting that in here. And
okay, and that should
really be it, all you really need. This is just what I personally would put in my bag. You guys can take things out or add things in, like blotting oil sheets or anything that you guys think that you may need.
But this is just personally what I do. I am a junior in high school, so I've been to 2 homecomings and my first prom. So I kind of learned from what I needed or should have brought at homecoming, kind of use this to help. Yeah. Okay guys, so I am ready to go. So this is the final. And you guys will see pictures of my dress. I'll like insert them after. But yeah, I'm about to go take pictures. So I'm currently at my friend's house. We got off the limo and my phone was like jacked up on the limo and we had to do like a hard reset. We like just did a hard reset on the phone. But we're at her house, I'm sleeping over. We went onto the trampoline and just like talked. And then we got
changed.
Yeah, I know that is. We got changed and then we went onto the trampoline. And then now we are eating Nutella at like 1:30 in the morning, or 1:20, or whatever time it is. I don't even know. But they told me to stay up to still celebrate my birthday, because if I fall asleep, then I can't celebrate it anymore. So we're trying to see how long I can stay up for. So I don't know if I'm going to end this vlog or when I'm actually going to be able to end it. But yeah, I'll talk to you guys later. Okay guys, so it's currently 2 in the morning and I'm going to bed. So I'm going to end this vlog and yeah, I just want to say goodnight. And I had a lot of fun.
I don't know, I might like, I don't even know what I'm talking about.
Alright, goodnight, bye.